video, we're basically doing just me watching me play. I'm on my server right now. I was building a birch house. But it's been raining for the past 3 Minecraft nights. That's like 30 minutes, I guess. Oh, and the last time I was playing, I found a random pink sheep out in the wild. So I put it in this thing. Isn't that cool though? I don't know why I read. But yeah, isn't that cool? Meeting groups. But. I think we're gonna build a house. Wait, I think I'm gonna give you guys a tour of my server. Probably gonna make a part 2, but. So here's the greenhouse I made. So I happen to have mine green concrete and dirt green, then green frog light. Come in, then my bedroom. Yeah, that's the first house of the tour. And over here, I'm starting to make a wool house. Then we have the pink sheep habitat. And then this, I could just get rid of. This is my trying to get the sheep into a barricade. Okay, next house is going to be the birch one, I think. Oh, we also have bunkers to show, I guess. I should have a bunker, yeah. Here's the bunker right here. I haven't finished it yet. But yeah, I want these built to have finished. Next up is the birch house. Right here that I'm building. Now, that you saw in the beginning of the video. Then, you're gonna wanna come down here to this beach house, I guess, me and my friend made. Pink house, we call it. But it's supposed to be a pink beach house right there. But yeah. And then my friend made a little porch up here. Go with it. Go in here and stuff. But yeah, and then I made these little cube things. Well, this is her house that she made. She's not done yet, but yeah. And then also we have this cube thing that I made. I have 2 of them. I don't know why I was thinking of making those. I just decided to and stuff. So let's go over here now and show you that stuff over there. Okay. So this is the first house I made on the server. It's a purple one. It's for a competition me and my dad did. So here's the inside. We have Thunder, Sam, and Jackson, and all that. And then I also have a back door with some horses. I named these just for fun. So we have Timmy, Ruth, and Betsy. Yeah. Okay. So then that's the first house that I made on the server. And let's go check out my dad's house that he made. So it's basically like a castle. There's a zombie inside his house. But that's it. For now, I guess. He hasn't finished it yet. Next house is one that my friend made. It's a cool looking one. Yeah, this is like a fishing house that I made. So if you wanna go fishing or something, you would wanna climb up here. And then in here you have your fishing rods and stuff to go fishing right there. Finally, the rain stopped. Next house, this one that I made. I think this one's pretty cool. But, yeah. Oh, that scared me. And then I made, like, a little porch. And then this is supposed to be for diving off of. Into the water. I think that's really cool. But then we have these guys. I don't know why they're here. Then we have these sheep, that enclosure that I made. I also have this pink house that I made out of cherry wood because the wood just came out at the time. Just these two wolves I haven't named. Well, I have named them, but I just haven't added the name tag. We have Bart and Red. Yeah. Okay, and then we have this horse out here. Okay. Next is this, my friend's bunker that she made right here that leads into the iron house that I made. So let me show you the iron house first. So here's the inside. And then there's a secret. Let's go to my llamas. And then you can go down here. And then you come into here to my friend's bunker. Yes, a wolf. I don't know what that's for. And then she has chickens. But then you climb up here to get out. And then I also made this with skeleton horses. We have Skelly and Jack in there. And then we have a bee named BB. The queen bee right there. Let's pause and read that. Then down here, we have a baby zombie horse named Flesh. What's next? Should have a bunker somewhere, but for now, I'll show you this with all the cats in it. And then this bunker is the... Oh, that's not the other one that I made, but this one's still pretty cool, I guess. I don't know. Comment down below if you liked it. Okay. Just go there. Back over here. There is some bunnies. Gummy and Gumball. In this house that I made that I actually live in. It's my house. We have a doorbell. Yeah, this is my living room and stuff. And then this is my actual room. And then you go down here into my basement. That's pretty cool because I made the floor out of lava. So, yeah, if there's a zombie apocalypse, I go there. Okay. Now we will go and see the other houses and stuff that I have made. So down here we have a donkey. I forget his name, so I have to read the sign. This is Dom, the donkey. And then up here is the mule. I think it's Mimi the mule. This is Mimi. Oh my gosh, it's night. I get to finally go to bed. There should be another bunker around here. Okay, but let's go to bed. Real quick. So, I made my house out of mangrove because I like mangrove. It's pretty cool. Okay. So, this is my bed right here. Okay. I'm going to move this one. Right there. Right there. All right, let's go. So now we can exit out of my house. Oh yeah, this is my kitchen and stuff. Okay, so let's go over here. Show you the bunnies already. There's some more stuff right here. So there's a horse in here named Wrath. Just came up with these names. Then there's Spit, Mouth, and Tall Boy. I don't know. I don't like llamas. They're mean. They spit on you. Mean, so that's why I got the name. Oopsies. We're swimming. Okay. So next up is this house that I made. In a building competition with my friend. Get the chest and everything. Cool. Next, we'll do the bats. We got Batman and Robin. You could always pause and read this sign. We got some parrots over here. They don't have names. They don't have names. Then we got Meet Mush in Room. Mushroom. And then we get to go back over here and stuff. Yeah. Okay, so we have two cows named Moo Moo and Mimi. Pause at. You can read it. And then we got some pigs over here. Hammy and Bacon. Here, where's the sign? Here, you can repeat it. Oh, Ham and Bacon. Sunny. This diamond house I was still making. And then we have this house I'm still making. There's these wolves in here. This mud house that I made because I need a house in there. Yes. And then I have ocelots over here. Spot, Grant, Piper. There's only one in there. Where'd the other ones go? Weird. Huh, maybe they despawned or something. I don't know. We got the polar bears. We got ice and I think polar. Icy and polar. Okay, now we get to go over here. And I get to show you this honeycomb house I made. I haven't done the inside yet. Don't really ask why. And I was trying to make another rack house. Looks like I started it, but never finished it. Come over here, then we have, I think, whatever is in there died. Try to figure out. Sorry. Then we have these. And then we have a pet store me and my friend made together. Pet store. Okay. We have a panda enclosure I haven't finished yet. Turtle enclosure. And I think the last thing will actually be this house I haven't finished yet, which is pretty cool. But I am going to be doing something before the video ends, which is making a house because we haven't done that yet. So let's go. Let's make it out of a brick. I haven't made anything out of yet. So we'll do lodestone. Okay. We need some do some regular glass. For the door, we'll do fancy. It's dark oak door, but I call it fancy door. Got a fence. We'll do this one. And actually, we'll do one of these ones, actually. We'll do this. No, it's the match. We'll do this one, actually, instead of this. Then we need a floor, which will be... What should we do for the floor? I think we should do iron. Okay. Let's go. Okay. So... comment down below what you guys think I should make my next house out of. I'm gonna make this a two house. A two room house. Or whatever you call it. So, yes, okay. And then put the door right here. Okay. Time to make the second room. Go like that. Boom, door, boom. Okay. So we're gonna add glass right here. Yes, that looks so cool. Okay. And we're gonna add some glass all around here because it'll be like the kitchen. I guess we'll put that there. And then that. Yeah, okay. That's it for the glass. Actually, we'll add some all around here. Stop right there. Okay. So let's finish this little room. Great. Now let's finish the floor by putting in some iron. There's a cave under this house. Like, if we mine straight down, we'll land into a cave. But we're not doing that. Break that right there. It'd still be to our back door right here. Okay, now let's finish this room. By adding, finishing the yes. Hi. Okay, is this ceiling tall enough? I feel like we should get over one or two more layers. Boom, and then let's go for one more layer. Okay, now we need to figure out what kind of light we want to be in our house. I think we're gonna go with frog light. We're gonna go with green frog light. For a light source, wait. Yeah. How many blocks? Okay, I think we should do one more light level. I feel like we're going overboard, but also I don't. Okay. What am I doing? All right. last touch. Then we need to finish the bedroom. We're just finishing one room for now. Just to make it put everything that we don't need right now up here. So then we have more space to grab whatever we need. So we're gonna do for the theme of the bedroom, will that be what to do? Purple. Mm-hmm. True purple candles. Crafting bench in there. Bookshelf. That'd be cool. What are some purple soaker boxes? Alright. For now, let's put this in and see how it looks. Okay, so there's the bed. The bookshelf right here. That looks good. Choker boxes. But no. All right, there. Put the candles down. No. Okay, now we get to put that there, and then the crafting bench right here. Okay. Now let's get to the next room. So now that we're done with the bedroom, let's do out here. So first, let's do the floor. That's iron. We need to be careful because there is a cave beneath us. So hopefully we don't dig and fall into the cave. Hopefully we can finish this floor before dark. It's already sunset, so I have no idea. Okay. Now let's go to sleep in our new bedroom. All right, we're back. Okay. Let's get our limestone and glass. Actually, we don't need glass. Never mind. Okay, now we need a water break. Okay, we're almost done with the house. Alright, we're almost done with the house. Let's get our fog light. If you haven't checked out my other Minecraft video, when this video is done, go check it out. Okay, now let's finish the inside of the house. Actually, let's put our andesite wall in or fence in first. Okay, now you just have to do it just like this. Outline it where it will stop. Okay, now we can chow. There is our backyard, which we will add animals in a moment. If I could get this script. Okay. First, we're gonna need essentials. So let's go. We need chests, blast furnace, anvils, armor stand, paintings, and let's just see how this turns out. So here's our kitchen. So we're gonna add our furnaces, and then add. Wait, check. No. Okay. Get rid of that. Boom. And then we can put our armor stands on top like that. Oh, that looks cool. Okay. Then we can add our paintings right there. Now, yeah, we'll do that one up here. Sure. This room, sure, and one right here. Okay. Sure. Okay. Okay. Now I'll just add one right there. Okay, this looks cool. Okay, now I'm going to put some right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more. Get rid of this. These up there. Time to get armor. Gonna do. Well, we're gonna need a cauldron to actually complete this. So the cauldron, water bucket, it's a purple dye because our theme is purple, if you forgot. Okay, let's some purple dye. Now we need leather armor. So we got a leather cap, leather tunic, leggings, leather pants, and some leather boots. And what's purple enough is a netherite sword. Okay, so now we'll get the tub, the second furnace, put that in, dye it, and then boom. bada bing in it. Now every single one of these is gonna be purple. No. Hey. No. This needs to go back on me. Then we need the pants. Nope. Okay. Let's get these. No. Here's the other pants. What? No. I only need two more. Let's get these boots, and then we're gonna need some more leather pants. There. Just enough. Okay. Now we're done. Except for animals. Oh my gosh, we forgot animals. Okay, so let's add the animals in. We'll just do horses. We'll do horses. Okay. We have Bob, Jimmy, and Todd. Okay. Let me give you a house tour now. So this is the door. This is the perimeter of the house. Now, this is the front door. When you walk in, you have the kitchen and the armor stands. Walk down the hall, go into the bedroom. Walk out of the bedroom. Then go in the backyard with all the horses. Thank you guys for watching the video. Like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. And we're trying to get to 50 subscribers by Sunday. By probably the time this video's out, it'll already be Sunday. But, you know, we're trying to get to 50 subscribers by the end of the summer. And I get to slime my dad with 10 gallons of slime. So hopefully we did it if this video isn't out by then. See you next time. Bye.